Hi guys, welcome back to another video. As Google will be releasing the new version of Android, OnePlus has also started working on their new version of OS, that is OxygenOS 12. Soon we will be seeing the developer preview as well. So in today's video, we are going to see the top 5 features that are going to be added in the upcoming OxygenOS 12. So the first feature on the list that will be introduced with a major OxygenOS update is a theme store, using which we can customize the device including wallpaper, fonts, icons, and maybe the complete UI can be customized. This feature is nothing new. We have already seen this in other devices like Samsung and Xiaomi. But in case of OnePlus, we don't have much options for customization as of now. So with the new version of OxygenOS, this will be available to the user. The next addition is the most awaited feature, the FPS meter, which many users were asking for. Though with the latest Open Beta 9 for OnePlus 8 series, OnePlus already added the feature in the monitor data section, which continuously shows the data related to CPU, GPU, and frames per second. Talking about the next feature, it's related to the battery. So with the new version, we can expect an ultra power saving mode in the OnePlus devices. With the addition of these features, user will get some extra period of screen on time when the battery percentage is critically low. This feature will reduce the performance of the device to reduce the battery consumption. But users can still use basic features like calling, messaging, etc. And I think OnePlus should have introduced this feature by now, as many users already are facing issues with the battery backup. This feature as well is available in many other smartphones. For instance, in my Samsung device, you can see the feature which is named as Max Power Saving Mode, which does the same thing. By the way, before moving forward, if you are liking the video, a subscribe channel would be OxygenOS. Now, the next feature is related to dark theme. If you notice, when dark mode is applied in the current OnePlus devices, we can see a dark gray theme instead of black. But with the new OxygenOS, OnePlus will implement an advanced dark mode and we will see a true dark theme or a pitch black theme. This feature is having an advantage as well. As you guys know, AMOLED displays turn off the pixel for producing black colors. So with this new feature, the extra power consumption can be reduced. The last one in the list is related to the volume setting. As of now, from the volume customization options, media, ring, and the alarm volumes can only be customized. But with the new update, the users can customize the volume of other applications such as Spotify and YouTube as well. These are the top 5 features that we will see in the new OxygenOS 12. And we can expect the release of this OS just after Google rolls out the Android 12 update. Now, talking about the list of devices that will receive the updates, we will obviously be seeing the update in the latest OnePlus 9 series. Apart from that, OnePlus 8 series, 7 series, and the Nord will also be receiving the update. And talking about the OnePlus 6 series, the OnePlus 6 is not eligible for the update. So that's it for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you have, please do give it a thumbs up and support the channel by tapping the subscribe button. And do let me know in the comment section which feature you are eagerly waiting for, and we can also connect on Instagram. The handle is right in front of you. With that being said, thanks for watching the video. I will catch you in the next one.